second conditional use permit request. This is by Tony Washington. This is for an automobile rental business in the CC zoning district. Property is located at 1002 Marion Street. It's along the west side of the road, about 100 feet north of East Force. As you see on the map on the screen, which is in your packet, the property is currently split zone between CC and CH. The applicant is an expected tenant looking to locate of one of these five buildings. And the one that they have chosen is the one at the center that faces Marion Street. And that is in the CC portion of the property, hence the conditional use. If there were one of the three buildings to the south, we would be having this vote here. They're proposing a center occupied. As you can tell, this used to be five different houses. And then many years ago, a lot of asphalt showed up one day and sort of covered the yards. And it is a little commercial center. So site sketch in your packet. The only concern staff had with this roof was parking. We balanced the needs of the other tenants, whether it be commercial or office use, with a display area or storage area for rental vehicles. We did calculations of the parking, and it turns out there's more than twice the minimum requirement being met here. So what they're proposing is 10 parking spaces for rental vehicles directly behind the two back of the site, and then still marking the customers in the front. You can see on the area a little more clearly as to how many to load out. So once this area is taken, we'll take a lot of time on the site. Photographs, this is the subject property. And this is the back side of the house, which is the one on the right, the red tile roof. Turn around 180 degrees. There's existing parking that's there. This is the interior. And then some of the outdoor storage that staff was a little bit concerned about. This is actually minus a few things that used to be there. Adjacent properties, these are the other buildings facing Marion. And then across the street to the east, you have some of the other commercial businesses. And again, this is a view looking east, sort of halfway to Ashley Street. So with that, staff has found this one consistent with the conference plan, the conditional use review criteria, and we're recommending approval of three conditions. One is approval shall be granted within the name of the applicant only for an automobile rental business for passenger cars or pickup trucks, utilizing only the 10 on-site parking spaces as indicated on the submitted site plan. All rental vehicles shall be neatly parked and kept in good operating condition. Number two, there shall be no temporary structures erected on site. There shall be no outdoor storage of any kind, anywhere on site. Any existing outdoor storage on site shall be removed. All vehicles' cleaning and maintenance activities shall be performed off site or entirely within enclosed buildings. Initial use approval shall expire for 2 years from the date of approval if no city business license for the proposed use has been requested by that date. So again, it's to open the path for a small rental car business to occupy part of the site and then see how it goes, with conditions to help ensure that it stays in the rental car business and does not evolve into something that takes up a little bit more room or becomes on site.
Commissioners, do y'all have questions for staff? Okay, let's open it up to the public. Is there anyone here tonight who wishes to speak on behalf of this request? Please come forward. All right, there being none, is there anyone here tonight who wishes to speak against this request? Please come forward. All right, I'll turn that back over to the commissioners. Any final discussion?
I have a question.
Sir.
On the letter of authorization, it says that it's going to be a car sales lot, but it's specifically just a rental facility.
Correct. Car rental is what requires the conditional use. Car sales is a permitted use.
Yes.
Okay. questions or comments, then I will entertain a motion.
Madam Chair.
Commissioner Wiles.
For this case, can you 2021-02 for the CCCM district, I'd like to recommend that we approve the request with the conditions as stated by Mr. Martin.
Okay, we have a motion to approve with conditions. We have a second.
Madam Chair, I'm second.
Okay, second by Commissioner Graham. Any discussion? All those in favor of the motion to approve, please raise your right hand. All right, all those against, and the motion carries.